got airsoft gun and he's gonna shoot in.